'Tis I, Wayward Brigand, this is Wayward Let's Play, and I am playing Assassin's Creed 3. I am streaming this live on Twitch, hence the stuff on the screen, different than normal. Yeah.
Charles?
Sir?
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Show you how.
Best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
All members of that good fraternity are asked to attend.
Okay.
Another mercenary.
All the news.
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Likely, if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him, before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast, no doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for hire.
You can pet the dog, that's awesome. Yep. Ow. Don't mind me. Yeah, too much beer. I was running around because one of the guards had caught my... I had caught one of the guards' attention, so I needed to unmake their suspicion.
Yes, I've heard the news. just earlier today I had a run-in with some. Do tell. It was down by the church. A group of men comes rushing through when one of them suddenly falls to the ground, all torn up. I thought about going to see if he needed help. A look from one of them changed my mind.
Probably for the best. Those aren't the sort of people you want to get mixed up with.
Okay.
Do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
Yeah, that would never happen in Boston.
The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
How am I gonna pull this one off?
Screaming. Which reminds me, we'd best not find any meat.
Good call, that.
Okay.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time, just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you're raised in the manner that I was.
I need help! Over here!
Perception is fundamental to the order. It guides the feet when running and climbing. Informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way.
There we go.
Locked. I'll have to find the key. Wait here.
Ah, that works. Yay.
Here we are then.
Violence is never the answer. Sometimes it's the question, and the answer is yes.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do. Protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I take his hands. Put an end to his surgery. Maybe I take his tongue. Put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I take his cock. An end to his fucking us.
That'd be rude.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Four. No. There's, unless he has only one hand already.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas.
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas, do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Though I dare say I'll do my best to ensure that doesn't happen. Just a quick little swipe and no more ears. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
Fair.
Hold still a minute.
There we go.
Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Well, why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church, and all will be explained.
Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one that you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver?
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats.
All this for some slaves?
Hardly. The man's a commander in the king's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside. Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit.
John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.
Your business.
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
That was easy.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
Pitcairn, you fool! Your acts are treacherous. Give me one good reason. I shouldn't kill you right now. Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir, it's...
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Haytham.
General Braddock?
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted. I grant you use of Charles. But they've said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? They'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they. Come along.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Yes. Those fresh arrived are often soon in dire straits. They're more likely to seize upon an opportunity to fatten their purses.
Jesus. Isn't that the same model as Braddock, who knows these people?
After him!
Hey, what have I ever done to you?
There we go.
Unhand him, Edward.
You again.
Let us go.
And John Pitcairn with us.
I will not have have my authority challenged.
Nor I.
Put them all in chains.
Oh, hell.
Be dead.
I stay my hand today because you were once my brother and a better man than this. Or should our path ever cross again, all debts will be forgotten. You're free now, John.
Traitor! Go on then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself,
I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way.
There's an almanac page. Screw it. I'm gonna go ahead and call this an episode. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I'll see you next time. Check it out, So Geek. It's awesome. Check out my Twitch. I hope it's awesome. I don't know. I'm not a good judge for these kind of things. Bye bye.